Giant Bola Ahmed Tinubu on Sunday arrived in Abuja from Lagos, where he had observed the Eid al-Kabir holidays. The president's aircraft touched down at the Nnamdi Azikiwe International Airport and was received by the Secretary to the Government of the Federation, George Akume, and the country's National Security Advisor, Nuhu Ribadu, among other dignitaries.